The death toll and wave of violence that broke out and spread in areas of northeast Delhi rose to 17 today, with 5 more people succumbing to their injuries. There are reports of fresh violence and stone pelting at Brahmpuri-Mustafabad in northeast Delhi, according to several media outlets. The fresh violence comes even as Amit Shah held 3 meetings in the last 24 hours.